Good morning dear student, this is the grammar class. Today we are going to learn the remaining part of 11th lesson. Our lesson name is pronouns and reflexes. Okay, in last period we learned that what is meant by the reflexive pronouns. Okay, himself, myself, ourselves, itself, these are the reflexive pronouns. We had learned this in last period. Okay, dear students, look here. We use reflexive pronouns as a object with most of transitive verbs. This is one rule. We use reflexive pronouns as an object with most of transitive verbs. Okay, we learned that what is meant by the transitive verbs. Transitive verbs that have a direct object. Remember this. We learned that when we ask a question to verb, that time that verb gives a direct answer or definite answer. That verb is called transitive verbs. Okay, look here. The reflexive pronouns mostly used with transitive verbs. The reflexive pronouns are sarvanam ahe. Te sarkarma kriya pada sobat vaparle jata. Okay. The object is the thing or person that is affected by the action of the subject. Object is the thing or person that is affected by the action of the subject. Okay? Here are some transitive verbs. Transitive verbs. Fail, hurt, enjoy, fail, cut, blame, teach, etc. Okay? Now, look here. For example, how we can use the reflexive pronouns as an object. These are some examples. Okay? They enjoyed themselves at the cinema. In this example, themselves, look here. We use as an object. We use here as an object. And enjoy is a transitive verb. Transitive verb. P verb means transitive. We learned that the transitive verbs are reflexive pronouns used with transitive verbs. And themselves is a reflexive pronoun. Reflexive pronoun. Are you getting that? Themselves. Okay? बघा सकर्म क्रिया क्रियापद सोबत रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन कर्म म्हणून आपण वापरतो. नेक्स्ट एक्झाम्पल, ही ब्लेम हिमसेल्फ फॉर द ऍक्सिडेंट. इन दिस एक्झाम्पल हिमसेल्फ यूज ऍज अ ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, इन दिस एक्झाम्पल हिमसेल्फ इज यूज ऍज अ ऑब्जेक्ट अँड ब्लेम इज अ ट्रान्झिटिव्ह वर्ब. ट्रान्झिटिव्ह वर्ब अँड हिमसेल्फ इज अ रिफ्लेक्सिव्ह pronoun, reflexive pronoun, which comes as a object. Okay? Then next, she fell off his bike and hurt herself. Herself. In this example, herself used as a object. Now, note, very important note that we don't use reflexive pronouns. We don't use reflexive pronouns for the action that people usually carry out themselves. आपण रिफ्लेक्सिव्ह प्रोनाउन्स कधी वापरत नाही, ज्या वेळेस करता किंवा हे पीपल आहेत ते काय करत नाही, स्वतः स्वतःची ऍक्शन करत नाही स्वतःवर. ठीक आहे, बघा आता फॉर एक्झाम्पल माय फादर वॉश अँड शेव हिमसेल्फ बिफोर ही वेंट टू वर्क. This is totally wrong. म्हणजे माझ्या वडिलांनी स्वतःला धुतलं का, वॉश केलं का आणि शेव केलं का? नाही, शक्य नाही. ही हिमसेल्फ, इट इज रॉंग. वी कांट यूज. ओके, वी डोंट यूज रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन इन धिस कंडिशन. या कंडिशन मध्ये आपण काय करू शकतो, रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन इथे वापरू शकत नाही. हे चुकीचं आहे. ओके, आय होप दॅट यू understand the all things related with reflexive pronouns. Okay, the remaining part of this lesson we will see in next video. Thank you.